Hello and welcome, all you race fans. We're joining you from the Estoril circuit for live coverage of the Moto2 Class Grand Prix. As you can tell from the live pictures we're bringing... podium finishers are making their way into Parc Fermé now, but first, let's have a quick look at the final standings for the race.
Thank you.
You can understand his delight at this result. It's not just about winning at this circuit, but he's beaten riders of proven talent.